Do you understand Star Wars commercials?
What are you talking about?
You know the one with the Scottish guy and the Asian?
And what's your point?
I'm just saying, Asian, Scottish guy. It's not a weird combination.
Asian and Scottish. That's not weird enough for you?
No, not really.
Like, you know of a weirder combination?
Off the top of my head, penis-flavored mints.
Penis-flavored mints. I was talking about something that was real.
Yo, penis-flavored mints are actually real.
No, they're not.
Yo, they are real. I saw them in Hot Topic once.
Penis-flavored mints. That is fucking ridiculous.
What's so fucking ridiculous about that shit?
Well, think about it. What could they possibly put in a mint recipe to make it taste like a dick?
I don't know. Maybe they add a little spice to it.
They add something. Something that tastes like dick. Fucking dick extract?
I don't know. Probably just science.
Like, there's a scientist who sits in his lab all day, and all he does is distill dicks. That's his job, in the hopes of creating some new dick flavoring. Whose idea was it to add dick and mint together?
I don't know, maybe someone thought it would taste good.
Someone was sucking on a dick, and then they were sucking on a mint and they wanted to combine the two? These mints are great, but if only they were more phallic.
A lot of great discoveries are made by accident.
Really? The accident of the penis-flavored mints? Like, some guy was just walking down the street with a bucket of mints, and on the opposite street, some guy was just spinning his dick around and turned the corner and bam! You got your dick in my mints. You got your mint in my dick. And then the officer shows up and he's all like, this is pretty good.
Yo, shit could happen.
Oh, shut the fuck up.